body, and welcome to the third Senua's Sacrifice. Questions rolling in. Thankfully, my friend Raul was kind enough to donate some money yesterday. He donated $25. And, you know, I'm hoping we can hit more than that. I will be making a donation after this stream as well and post tonight. Hello, Papa. Okay. Now let's run for it. Yikes. Okay, hang on, let me bring up. Excuse me. Let me see. Helheim. Am I taking this stairwell down? I don't like it here. She'll have to go under. Oh, I don't like it here. No, wait, no, hang on, I take it back. Oh, I don't like this.
Run, get through it as quick as you can. The panic is here. What was that?
Yikes. Let there be light. Whoa, 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 relax. Relax. Yeah, yeah. We got it right there. There we go. All right.
Possess this dragon's accursed treasure, and he uses Sigurd to reclaim it. He tells Sigurd the story of Fafnir's gold, and the good-hearted hero promises to slay the dragon if Rayan would forge a strong sword for him. Sigurd remembers that his father once possessed a sword given to him by Odin. Odin broke the sword to bring about Sigmund's death, but Sigurd's mother still has the pieces. And so Rayan reforges the famous sword. Sigurd uses the sword first to avenge his father, and then he and Rayan go in search of Fafnir.
Cool. All right. Oh shoot, I forgot to tell Ben I'm live. There we go. Aha!
The dragon Fafnir is so large and deadly that it would be impossible to kill him face to face. But each day, Fafnir crawls across the heath to find water. So Sigurd digs a pit in the dragon's path and lies in wait in it. When Fafnir slithers overhead, Sigurd sinks his sword into the dragon up to the hilt. Sigurd leaps from the pit, and Fafnir sees his killer. He warns Sigurd that the treasure will lead to his death, as it led to the death of all who owned it. Sigurd replies that death comes to all men, and every man will want to be wealthy until that day. And he takes the treasure.
I mean, yeah, you're right. Alright, so we found the first rune, which is good. We found a few lore stones already. Okay, so now... Actually, this is where I went the first time, so... Can I light this? Yes, I can. Okay, so if I just light everything, I should be okay. Yeah, that's sealed. That's horrifying. Thank you. Can I go this way? No, I can't. And that way led me to the loop around, so... I'm guessing it's this way. Yes, it will. The torch? Oh, okay. So that's pretty much where I dropped it. Makes sense, I guess. Here we go. I like that one too. Ooh.
She's done it. Well done.
This place. It reminds her of the isolating, suffocating darkness that she lived through as a young girl. Imprisoned in her room at night. The faces in the dark, coming through the walls. She once thought everyone could see them. I mean, that's what children say all the time, isn't it? That there are monsters in the dark.
How are you down
there? By the time she realized that only she could see them, her father, Zimbel, could see the monster in her.
Okay. More light. I need to figure out where the heck to go. Okay, so I open that. This is how I got down there to begin with, right? Light the way. Okay, that's fine. No, we've already gone that way, so where is the third path? I haven't found it. Which is weird, because I thought I went everywhere already. I don't know, I'm pretty sure I have to go down here, but I don't know how to do so. I wanted this game to check it out. Okay. Not down here, is it? Like, the way I already came from? Is it? No, it wouldn't be, because I went through here. And this just leads me down. So I can't figure out where to go. This is actually kind of annoying. Maybe I have to go even further back. Over here? No, because this looped me back around this way. Lost? Yes, I am. I'm missing something. I'm very clearly missing something, but obviously I don't know what that could be. Because this is the door I come back through after I go to the third path. I just need to find where that path is. I don't know, maybe it's somehow out here? You can't even like that. No, I've gone all the way back, and I'm still not finding the way through. I am confused. I don't see a way through here either. Seriously, where is it? I'm confused. I don't know, I feel like I'm being dumb. Like, it's just there and I'm somehow not seeing it. No, can't open those. Yeah, where is the way through? Damn it. This is the way I've already gone. Is there? Can I go? Is this it? Oh my god. I didn't even realize, because the staircases on the other ones are broken. So, I didn't think this one was... No, I don't think Knuckles knows the way. He does not know the way to this place. Alright, so I'm gonna like that. Alright, so we found our way in. Just need to find where that... Found it!
Do you feel it? The beast is crawling into your mind, searching for weakness.
Well, he ain't gonna find any.
It found your mother, and used her to track you in here.
Did you see her die? I don't remember. I was only 5. They told me she escaped the darkness. She's with the gods.
It's a trap. The beast is coming.
What if they lied?
Oh, hi there.
What if the darkness took her and trapped her here?
My torch went out again. Oh. Ooh.
No.
What?
Oh no.
No.
So no.
Without his head, you will never bring his soul back. His fate is sealed. Now it can see you at your weakest. The time you suffered as a child at the hands of your father Zimno while you pined for Dillion. Do you remember the darkness, Senua?
Maybe.
The beast is bringing it back.
Get out of my head!
Mother, why did you leave? Spreading. Father's keeping me away from the others. Away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here.
That's the spirit. We gonna get your boy back. We got you. We got you. Slowly. Slowly. At least I don't have to worry about falling on these. Because I don't have to, you know, maintain her balance. Although I don't like how sometimes the camera gets, like, wonky with it. Alright.
The beast is down there.
No. She knows the beast is down there.
She's always
watching you.
Okay, here we go.
She lost it and she has to find it.
Uh-oh. Oh, come on, now? Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Yeah.
Do it. You're close.
I kick your ass. No. Get up! I kill you?
He's down.
Down! Get up, get up, get up! There we go. Another rune I need to grab. No big deal. Okay, oh, up here. Okay. Got it.
Go.
Oh boy. Run, run. Run. Alright, now let's go make sure there's nothing here. Okay. Oh boy. Oh god. Here we go. I hate it here. Oh, hi.
Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Brienne wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Brienne also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
Once okay.
The darkness will take her like it took her mother.
The beast knows. The beast knows exactly where she is. She's falling for it.
All right.
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak, and they say Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rian wants Fafnir's gold. Sigurd shall kill Rian before Rian kills him. Sigurd should find Brynhild the Valkyrie, who sleeps a gentle sleep.
Well then.
He kills Rian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest. To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild the Valkyrie.
Okay.
Darkness in you. The darkness killed your mother. Where is she now? Where is she? She's here.
All right.
The lights run out. She'll die. She has to do it. She'll
die. There's no light over there. Come on, just climb up. All right. Can't see anything. Yep. That's death. Man. It wouldn't be so bad if I could actually see. Maybe? Be cool if I could just, you know, toss my torch. I guess. So now what? Is this... That's not light? Really? What do I do then? That's not lit up either. Donated. Please post your receipt to the Discord if you haven't. Also, thank you, Michael, and welcome in. Yeah, I'm gonna die again. Thank you. That's another death. This one is counted, right? Yeah, it is. Seriously, what do I do? I don't see anything. Okay. All right, I see now. Okay. Man, won't let me do it. I have to be quick. Damn it. Let me do that already. Oh, I'm gonna die again. Yeah, that's what I figured. Maybe there's a way around to that side. Damn it. So I think I know what to do now. Let me just...
Sigurd's newfound power.
Just to make sure.
Hear the birds speak. And they say... Sigurd should eat the heart himself.
Alright.
Rain wants Fafnir's gold. Get up! Sigurd should kill Rain before Rain kills him. Sigurd should find Brynhild the Valkyrie, who sleeps an enchanted sleep. He kills Rhea, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks.
Ah, okay, there we go.
To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild, the Valkyrie.
I was supposed to go through here and light it. Okay.
What's she doing?
She's lighting a torch.
She's making light.
She's making a fire.
She's got light on the other side.
She'll be safe.
Well, this area does appear to be lit up, so I don't know why it doesn't protect me. Whatever. Alright. Okay, it doesn't count from that angle. There we go. Alright.
Dillian. She can't help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
Odin, and so he had her punished, stuck her with a sleep thorn, and put her body within a rampart of burning shields. Only a man who knew no fear would ever reach her. But like me, Sigurd is fearless and passes through the flames, just as I did, and wakes the sleeping warrior girl. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion, runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception and power.
Well then.
Like Sigurd, the greatest young warrior of the North, you must learn the secrets of the runes to fight amongst the gods in hell.
All right, here we go. Let the beast come, then.
Do you hear me?
I hear you.
Come back to us.
I'm coming for you.
Hear my voice.
I'm coming.
Come back.
Uh-oh. Come and get some, big boy.
Come into my shadow.
Hello, Raoul. Pickles in a burrito? I hit the button. All right. Oof.
Stop that.
Man, but I'm dodging.
It's not over. It's not over. Keep
coming. I mean, I'm doing okay. This is the last thing I did. Heard you. Tamed the beast. Whew. Oh, you think you slick? I kill you! I kick your ass!
People think of evil as an unnatural.
I am officially in uncharted territory, Raoul.
And so invoke the gods for protection.
That was where we stopped.
But evil can come from the hand behind the gods.
So I know nothing going forward.
A familiar hand. Cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals. Kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness.
Yes.
Or the monster that her father had become.
That boss fight was where I stopped.
She couldn't fight them.
When I played it with her. We never made it past, because we tried it a couple of times and couldn't do it.
If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry.
So I have no idea what to expect.
She will save us.
Oh.
Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Virtual hug, Danyuxi. We hit him with that big donation. Fitz, if you make a donation, please put it in my Discord server. Just so I know, you know, what the tally was. I don't remember if you're in it, but in case you or anybody here is not in it. I have a special chat section for receipts, just so we know how much we've raised.
But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see the end of darkness.
And take me to the mountains, trust me.
Take your time.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
I know.
Thank you, Fitz. That's a pretty good amount. So, that's your name. Well, now I know your name. Thank you. So, actually, what's our total? That's 77. We've actually breached 100. We're at about 103 right now. Which is fantastic.
Mother, I won't let the darkness trick me again. I know you're safe with the gods.
Where do I go? Alright, this way, maybe?
I can feel Hela's gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillion. I will fulfill my vow.
Yeah?
Whatever the cost.
We're ending this tonight. Sure, I didn't miss like a lore stone or anything, because it's important that we make sure we get them all. It doesn't appear I've missed one so far. Here we go.
The Northmen say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnar, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
Sounds fun. Big excitement. Yeah, that darkness is at my shoulder. I'm in trouble. Can't fix that from that angle, huh? Can I just draw it down? No. Figures. Alright. Man, I ain't got time for y'all. Okay. Out of my way.
Behind you. Behind you. It's not over. It's not over.
Oh.
Get up.
Out of my way.
How will she do it?
Door just right out of existence. Just... That was weird. One to that transport?
She has a warrior soul.
What?
What more could she give?
I don't understand.
She can see it. The bridge. She can't cross the bridge. It's broken. She has to fix it. It's too dangerous. She's done it before. You have to fight her. The final battle. Get his soul back. It's the final task. Yes, it is. This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you show me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world.
I've seen little bits and pieces over the years, and I saw the first of like the reboot movies, but
or to warn so that they may avoid.
Other than that, no. I haven't seen Star Trek.
That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore. She must be so special. She must see.
What?
She has the sight.
What am I looking
at?
She can
see their secrets.
What? Oh, that's insane. That's insane. Ooh, hello.
The Northmen say the gods will fight the last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will churn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
Cool. Oh, hi. There's only one left.
I see that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash. Trolls will walk the land. Men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
Wild. I can't go this way. Oh, here we go. Let's just open that first. We found the last one.
The Northmen said each god.
Stories from the North.
Ragnarok. Odin will fight the monstrous wolf and be killed, but his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for love, and without it, he cannot defend himself against the flames. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black. The earth will sink into the sea. The stars will disappear. Fire and water will meet. Steam will shoot up. Flames will play against the sky. The heavens and earth and all the world will be burned. All the gods will be dead. And the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok. For it is nigh.
Wild. Alright. Now all that's left to do is just finish the game. Oh, great. Yeah. Whew. All right. And that's it. All we have to do is leave. And I'm guessing fight Hela, but I actually do not know. I genuinely do not know. Wait, why am I bothering? I opened the door. Kick your ass! You know, imagine if we could throw them off the bridge. Yo, I can!
Focus now.
That's hysterical!
Focus. It's the only way.
Yep.
Will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua, stop.
Turn back.
Stop.
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 Why would she still die?
She won't stop. Stop. Stop.
Stop.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
That's a great point, actually.
Oh,
I'm Uncle Ben. Hela, where you at?
Please stop. You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me. Not them. They were afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
They made them real.
No!
She left them behind. That's insane.
It's not like the old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within.
The man.
Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape.
Truth.
This is her hell.
Was a true coward, Senor. I was well traveled. I spoke both their tongue and ours. So they took me as a slave. I thought I could help to broker peace.
White rice made properly tastes really good. I don't know what you're talking about, Ben.
Under torture. I did no such thing. I led them, but I wasn't the only one. Another came to the Northmen willingly, offering a bargain. A man in black. From your lands. And he was offered safe passage for his treason. In the end, Samuel, it isn't the gods that cause us so much suffering. But those closest to us.
Well, I guess now we know what happened. Oh.
You see it, Senor. You see the darkness.
I'm guessing that's for Dad.
You can see it.
Y'all out your minds. Yo, that's insane.
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you, too. You understand, son?
Madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness. You created this darkness so you could hide behind it.
Only suffering brings salvation.
Hey, I resent that. I make wonderful food, especially rice, and I don't use adobo.
You! And so you killed her!
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother.
It's Hispanic season.
To fight the darkness and abandon you.
You tortured her! You killed her! You are the darkness!
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
Uh-oh.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you and it will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw your last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Oh, hey Lou, you're alive. You actually exist on somebody's stream.
I can see through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer.
You can't put me down. Come get some. You cannot put me down.
The same mistake that killed him in the first place. I'm trying to save you from yourself.
bring me into everlasting darkness.
The plague of dogs, the butchering of the abominables, men. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is alive? How you save him?
He's here. I know he's here. Gideon, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you.
It's not letting me block. There we go. Thank you. Damn. Final battle, so I guess that was scripted. Done. Platinum trophy achieved. I did it. Finally beat it. And go get a pet.
Is that what you want me to believe? After all you've done to me? To him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him. Take it. Ragnarok.
That's not okay. That's not okay.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, so. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows, until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, you must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
change for all the hurt that he wastes trying to change you.
Five guys. My first platinum of 2021. I don't think that's necessary. This was a wild ride. It really was. I don't even know what to say. I mean, I know. In total, we raised $225. It's, you know, it's hardly riches, but that's more than I was expecting. So, you know, we did a good job. Thank you, everybody who donated, everybody who tuned in. Yeah, it really is amazing. It's no riches, but I imagine that's going to help at least one person in a big way. And I know this experience has helped me a bit, too. Going forward, I will be streaming less often. I will be putting a more consistent schedule in my Discord where I'll be doing 3, maybe 4 streams a week. Just thank you everybody who came along in this ride with me. I appreciate the support and, you know, just the company. Because this was a big step for me. He is right. This was a big experience. And I hope you guys enjoyed. I love you too, Raul. All of you. I've made my own donation on the Discord in case you guys haven't seen it. And, you know, the donation link is always up. It's always on my channel. So, you know, if anybody ever wants to donate more, and this will hardly be the last time I give them money either, then absolutely feel free to. And hopefully we can do something like this again in the future. Hopefully we can do something like this in the future. Sorry about that, my controller timed out. But that being said, thank you everybody so much for watching. Thank you for donating. I hope you enjoyed this wild ride that we've been on the last few days, and for the last 2.5 months that I've been streaming nonstop. This is the end and the beginning at the same time, because it's my first platinum, but it's the end of the streak that I've built up. So we'll see how things turn out going forward. Everybody, have a wonderful night, and I will see you in the next episode. Anytime, Raul. Bye, guys.